Okay, we are here and it is a beautiful day. We've had a little bit of a rough start. We drove around closed roads, had a dead truck battery. Now our truck won't start, period. But we're here, snowmobiling. Okay, we're gonna have Jack tell us about his line choice here.
Well, I was back there and I thought, wow, there's this really cool open lane where nobody's rode yet. And then I got about right there and I realized why nobody's rode here yet. So then I said, we must go 100% throttle and hope we survive.
And?
Survive.
Welcome back for another episode of Lunch with the Davids. Chef David, what did you prepare today?
Steak, sauteed onions, a little bit of cheese. Pretty awesome.
It smells really good, actually.
I like the toasted part.
Did I hit you?
Nope. How do you feel?
Grateful. Good day for all.
Yeah, it was. Awesome. She has